just an imaginary conversation I had with myself last night around 12 o'clock. I said, don't you call her, don't you make contact, let it go, that girl won't come back. So hard to listen to that and just admit the truth. But she's gone, get it through your head, it's only the first part. But she's gone, and you'll never guess what is the worst part. It's when the good things happen to me. I used to call you up immediately. I got so many good things coming my way, but there's no one to call to.